What's going on, guys? How we doing tonight? It is Blu-ray Tuesday. That's right, baby. New Blu-rays are coming out today, such as The Shallows, which is one of my favorite fucking movies of the year so far. Probably in the top 5 or top 10 for sure. But yeah, I fucking love that movie. I love sharks. I love Blake Lively. I like Blake Lively in a bikini. So yeah, we're gonna pick that up today. But we're just gonna do the simple. I'm just gonna go to the mall where they got a Best Buy and an FYE. I gotta head out later on, so I just gotta go to the mall, see what they got there, pick up The Shallows, baby. Hopefully it'll still be a good time. But yeah, guys, how are you doing today? You guys doing anything good so far? Shut up, I'm trying to talk to my viewers, okay? Jesus Christ. But yeah, I gotta go to the dentist for the third freaking time. The third time, seriously, I got a filling, and they're like, oh, it's a high filling. So the whole day and night, I was just notching on my fucking tooth. It was annoying as hell. But yeah, point three. You're interrupting again. It's the mall. Let's see what they got. And yeah, I'll see you guys there. Yay, we're here. So let's go inside. Yeah, let's go. Awkwardness, let's go. All right, guys, about to enter the mall. Let's go inside. We're gonna head up Best Buy first. See if they have any good. Hopefully they do. The Shallows with the 4K. They don't have a steelbook for it here, I believe. But I don't know, the regular Blu-ray. So let's go check it out. And yeah, let's go, baby. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun. It's gonna be epic. You guys are coming with me. So let's do this. Alright guys, I'm outside because I almost had a fucking heart attack. I thought I left my wallet in the store. I thought it dropped or whatever, so I rushed to my car. Thankfully, it was inside my car, so Jesus Christ. Alright, so I can go back in and continue shopping. The hell, man, the freaking run made me all freaking sweaty, and I don't like being sweaty. I just got out of the Blu-ray section and I look at this, The Shallows 3D lenticular. Look how sick that is for a sick ass movie. The red, the blood showing up. I didn't even know they had a lenticular for this. That was insane. And also I found The Walking Dead 3D season 6. I've been dying to find this. My Best Buy didn't have it, and this one had plenty of copies. So I was happy to find these, both lenticular. So I'm very happy today. I'm very happy. While I was over there, the dude, the security guy, he was eyeing me like the whole time. Seriously, whenever I moved, he moved. I'm like, dude, like relax. I'm just looking at fucking movies, okay? I'm buying your movies. Calm the fuck down, okay? I'm not doing anything wrong.
You know, that's just like your opinion, man.
All right, let's go over there and see what else they got.
Well, we got Mike and Dave's need a wedding dates. Yeah. I'm all set on that. They even have a 4K for it. And also Warcraft came out, $27.99. They also have a 4K of this. Central Intelligence, 4K, regular Blu-ray. And of course, you know, you got The Shallows, which is just, come on guys, just look at that. That is insane.
Just got a Best Buy, picked up those two lenticular Blu-rays right there. The Shallows and The Walking Dead. I'm so happy to have them. So I'm not really too excited because this FYE mostly had DVDs instead of Blu-rays the last time I came here, but I did find two really cool Blu-rays, so hopefully they stocked up and have something really good. So let's go and check that out.
Alright guys, there's FYE right there. Let's head inside, hopefully have something good. That guy right there always reminds me of Lee from the Drum Dumbs a little bit. What's up, Lee?
Save 10% on
Like I told you guys, I wasn't, you know, excited for this FYE, but at least don't fucking suck. Like, you suck. No, seriously, it was all DVDs. It seemed like Walmart and that FYE made a deal to be like, hey, just sell DVDs. And fuck you, Dave.
I'll show you what it guys, what I picked up. I actually picked up 3 lenticular Blu-rays. So let's just jump right into it. Start off with Best Buy. Of course, my favorite one, The Shallows. Just, let's just look at that blonde maid. This is Blake Lively. Now you're dead. The shark just ate your ass. I would love to eat that ass. I mean, what? I mean, yeah, the back too. Look at her on there.
Oh, so hot. Want to touch the hiney.
But yeah, that's that. Definitely top 10 of the year for me. I just love shark movies. The nice lenticular slip right there. Next is my favorite show of all time, The Walking Dead. Like I said, my Best Buy didn't have this whatsoever. They had like 3 or 4 copies. I was so pumped to grab this because I have mostly all of them. And it's just Daryl on the motorcycle. How fucking badass is that? Fucking Daryl. Hell yeah, man. Well, I'm not fucking Daryl, but I'm just saying. So the next one I got was $10, and it is the Incredible Hulk right there. Look at that. With this nice slick cover. It seems to be in good condition, so I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna snag that. I actually haven't seen this movie, so it's like a particular slip for this. $10. Yeah, you can't beat that.
And it's got a green fucking case. Who does that? Besides the Hulk. The Hulk does that, baby.
If you guys enjoyed this video, give me a like, comment down below. If you want to see more, subscribe. And I hope you guys have a good day, and see you later.